right, tonight's pre-match selfie goes to the whole damn squad.